Hello, my name is Gina, and this is a short video on how to operate your document camera. The SAMCAM 860 document camera has many useful features that will enhance your active learning experience. This video will introduce you to these features and show you how to use them. All the main controls and features are found on the SAMCAM's easy-to-navigate control panel, as well as on the remote control device, which is included. You will notice that the power button is located at the top of the panel. Below it to the left is the AF or autofocus button. Although the SAMCAM focuses automatically after each zoom, this button can be used to trigger an autofocus at any time. To the right is the MF or manual focus button, giving you the option of further refinement. New to the design is Samsung's easy-to-use control wheel, where the brightness levels and zoom settings are located. A single press of the brightness or zoom symbol is all it takes to change the desired settings. Located in the center of the control wheel is the menu button, which allows the user to make additional setting adjustments using the on-screen display. The menu button includes many additional features and settings, including a microscope mode for use with the Samsung's new microscope adapter, and the macro mode, which offers incredible close-up detail using just the standard lens. For instance, when you want to show minute detail for science or biology applications, SAMCAM's macro mode, combined with its flexible neck movements, will introduce students to subjects in a way they have never before experienced. Here's an example. If you look at this seashell, you'll see there's a tiny seashell inside. Look at the incredible detail the SAMCAM provides. At the bottom of the control panel, you will see a freeze button, which is frequently used by teachers to hold or freeze an image on the screen. This is a great option to use on a live subject. With the simple touch of a button, your live sample is captured for the class to explore the intricate details. Your SAMCAM includes a bundled viewer application that allows you to use the unit as a high-resolution capture device for still images as well as for the creation of movies. If the SAMCAM is connected to a computer, using this application with live feed, the teacher has the ability to set up the next shot while the class is viewing the frozen image. When navigating through menus, the escape button offers a quick way to return to your live display image. With the internal-external button, the SAMCAM 860 can be used as a switcher to allow either the live SAMCAM image or your computer display to pass through the monitor or projector without having the document camera actually on. If you're interested in learning more on how to shoot photos and videos with your document camera, be sure to check out our next video. Thank you for watching. Hello, my name is Gina,